there's no question with me and Jason. This is it. This is what's meant to be. He's my lifelong partner, and I can't wait to call him my husband.
Kellie always has a smile on her face. She lights up the room always. One of the best parts about Kellie is how selfless she is. She goes above and beyond to serve everyone around her, and that's probably, I think, the best trait. She will sacrifice anything for the people she loves, and she does the same for me, and that's what makes her so special, I think.
He has this radiating confidence for himself, for us. He's driven, he's very thoughtful, he's loving, he's smart, he thinks things through, he's a great guy. Getting ready with my bridesmaids, it's been so much fun. All the love, everybody coming to Discovery Bay and seeing where Jason and I live and enjoying what we get to enjoy every day. It's been great. It's been so much fun having our friends, my mom, my aunt, his mom getting ready with us. It's been really good. It's been fun.
I think she exceeds every expectation or every dream I ever had of a wife. She's just a wonderful person. She's beautiful. She's driven, motivated. Just to beyond what I could have ever thought.
I know through everything that we're going to continue to go through in this adventure that we're going to have, Jason's going to be the perfect partner. Being able to marry Jason today has me excited. I'm so happy. I'm really just full of joy. Everybody keeps asking me if I'm nervous, and I'm not.
Kellie, I know you're getting ready right now, and I know you're gonna look amazing. I can't wait to see you when you walk down the aisle, and I promise from this day forward I will always love you. I'll be there for you, I'll support our family, and I know that we're gonna have a beautiful life together, and I just can't wait to see where it takes us.
Jason, I'm so excited to marry you today. I'm so excited to see you on the other end of that aisle waiting for me. This is what I've been waiting for since the first time I met you, as we were friends and then developed an amazing relationship and keep growing together. I can't wait to call you my husband and see you today and see how handsome you look and to be able to dance with you and just enjoy this moment. I can't wait to see him.
A summer rain is passing over, and it feels like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your skies.
really great to fall in love with your best friend, because every day is so easy, and it just, life is just, you know, it's so much more fun to share it with somebody, and especially when you love that person. That, you know, time just flies with Kellie.
I just can't wait to walk down the aisle with my dad and see him waiting on the other end for me. I've imagined this for so long, and seeing him there looking back at me, I know it's gonna feel like there's nobody else there. And I'm just so excited. Honestly, like, I'm not nervous at all, because I know my partner is at the other end. And I'm really happy for this day.
I'll just be totally, you know, euphoric just seeing her in her dress and her dad. I know it means a lot to her, and to have him walk her down the aisle and, you know, take her hand from him, I think it's going to be a very special moment. Don't you know you stopped the room?
I'll for sure be emotional, and he knows that, but he holds me together, and I think he'll hold me together up there. He always does. Having a wedding with all of our friends and family there to celebrate our love and taking this new step as husband and wife is important to us.
It's a dream come true. I mean, just meeting Kellie and Chico and falling in love, and, you know, finding our way out here to Discovery Bay, where we want to start a family. It's just a dream come true.
It is my honor and privilege as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ to pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Jason, you may now seal these vows with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jason and Kellie Glaser. I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I stretched my hands out to the sky, we danced with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm never gonna look back, whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now. 2, 3, 4.
This is gonna be the best. You find someone that just fits, that they're your person, that there's this unexplainable attraction and drive to this person, and you don't know why, but it's there, and you know that they'll always be there for you, and you'll always be there for them, and that you couldn't imagine going through this life journey without this person.
Thank you.
you guys for coming.
We love you guys.
Enjoy the party.
That was like the best fun ever.
Okay.